So the first thing that makes BC Dining different is that we are self-operated. What that means is that we don't contract out to any other dining service or some other kind of dining program. BC Dining is a business within Boston College. However, that doesn't mean that BC Dining is paid for through tuition. BC Dining is paid for through your meal plan. And additionally, in part of being self-operated means, and being a business, means that they have to cover all of their own expenses, including rent, utilities, labor, and food, all of that kind of stuff. And finally, being a self-operated program allows BC Dining to better serve its customers quickly, you know, like you and me. Then the second thing that makes BC Dining different is the style of meal plan that it is. We work on a a la carte meal plan. What that means is you have a balance and you're just going to spend it down over the course of the semester and over the course of the year. And so that when you go into the dining hall, you don't just swipe in, you go out and pick what exactly you want to eat and you pay for just that item. That means that, you know, if you spend weekends away, you're not going to lose any swipes. You're going to maintain your balance. And you can also, you know, pay for friends or, you know, live and buy food more like you would in the real world. If you're going to like a restaurant or a grocery or something like that. So those are what make BC Dining truly different.
All students who don't have access to kitchens on campus, including all freshman students, receive a mandatory meal plan at the beginning of the year, which is basically a flat amount of money that you load onto your account. And then every time you buy a meal from the dining hall, you draw from that account. And that should come out to about $25 per day, which is plenty for a lot of students, but might not be for others. It really depends on what you're buying, how often you're eating on campus, and other factors. So if you're finding that you're running out of meal plan money, there are strategies from BC Dining for ways to budget your meal plan, but we also have plans. You can upgrade to the maroon plan or the gold plan. So BC Dining has around 230 full-time and part-time employees. People, including our dining unit managers, cashiers, servers, chefs, and also a lot of student employees, including students from local high schools and BC students. It's a really great team, very passionate about feeding our students and really, really care about the students, which you'll definitely see when you're on campus. We are the most diverse department at BC, representing around 33 different countries. I also think it's really important for students to know that a big part of what your meal plan goes towards is paying for fair wages and fair working conditions for our employees. We're really proud to provide a guaranteed work week for all employees, a fair living wage, and all of our staff gets the exact same benefits as all other faculty and professors at BC. BC Dining is also a great place to work as a student employee. I started working catering at BC Dining my first month, I think, at BC, and then I became a sustainability intern. Great way to make a little money, get some experience, all without leaving campus. If you're interested in the job, you can contact Beth Burns at extension 20954 or just check out the BC Dining website. We definitely recommend looking into working with BC Dining.
My favorite dish from BC Dining, it's such a hard decision, so it's gonna have to be a tie between my favorite breakfast option, which is a bagel, egg, and cheese sandwich, and my classic dinner option, which are Addie's meatballs. They are just a great way to end my day.
My favorite BC Dining food is the steak and cheese.
My favorite BC Dining meal is the Holy Greens bowl from Lower Dining Hall. It is a bowl with a grain of your choosing, a protein of your choosing, and then veggies, ginger, garlic with an egg on top. And I love it best with barley and the little baby shrimps.
My favorite would have to be the peanut butter cookies with Reese's Pieces. They're so good.
My favorite menu item at BC is probably the Eagle's Bowl, or the bowl at Eagle's Nest. It strikes a great balance of being hearty and filling, but also not too heavy and very nutritious.
BC Dining is adaptable. They are super open to customizing your meal however you'd like it and whatever works best for you. They always serve it with a smile, which just makes it seem like a welcoming environment where they are there to cater to you and make your meal however it will be best for you.
If I had to describe BC Dining in one word, I would describe them as flexible. There are always a ton of different options at dinner, and it keeps you nice and full.
BC Dining is friendly. I love going into all the different dining halls and seeing familiar faces, and they always say hi to me, ask me how my day is, or give a smile and say have a great day. And I think that is kind, and it really does brighten my day.
BC Dining is welcoming, because I think a lot of it comes from our staff. The BC Dining staff is just like so enthusiastic, so friendly, and really just like want to do the best they can for the students. And I think that creates a really kind of welcoming atmosphere in all of our dining spaces.
If I had to summarize BC Dining in one word, it would be complete. Complete in the way they treat the people that work for them, like me. Complete in the way that they serve their customers with full meals and good meals. Complete in the way they approach their business and act responsibly. For that reason, I don't think BC Dining could be any better.